κάποια επαμέτρηση.
We have a duty to preserve, protect and project the chieftaincy institution. The best of our heritage, which is the essence of the chieftaincy institution. The relevance of the National House of Chiefs and the chieftaincy institution in general will be judged by how chiefs themselves conduct their affairs to the benefit of their peoples and Ghana as a whole. Why should the National House of Chiefs renegade the position of the National House of Chiefs peacemakers? And yet, civil society organizations are now calling for peace and calling politicians to resolve whatever differences when the National House of Chiefs exists. And now it's because maybe we are reneging on our duties. As fathers of this nation, politics came to meet you and meet you. The politicians came later. It was only after the introduction of British systems of governance that the politicians came here. So you are the fathers. But why, ask yourselves, why are you not being recognized as such? It is because of our own doing. We trip to politicians begging them for certain things, so we are divided in the front. You have to be united. If you know the essence of chicken. Let them come to you for advice. Let them come to you for direction. If we don't do that, and we go for our petty whatever benefits that we want, you sell your heritage to the politicians. And therefore, please, I'm stressing on this because chieftaincy as an institution has something to do for Ghana. And if we don't, the relevance of it will be questioned by the youth who don't appreciate yesterday, but today. They don't know the historical antecedents of chieftaincy. What they are looking for now is food on the table for them, the education. And so if the chieftaincy institution is not made to be relevant to them, with all due respect, they will start questioning us. And that, we shouldn't forget that it might happen soon if we don't put our house in order and lead by example. By proving to Ghana that the chieftaincy institution is relevant to the whole Ghana. Because people start questioning, what is this chieftaincy at all? And you know, on television and other things, people who claim to be socialists are saying that, what is this institution at all? What relevance has it got to do with us? And this should be a sign of worry to all of us. And the only reason why we can curtail this is putting ourselves in situations for us to be very relevant. Situations now. Okay, President, while commissioning this house, let me also remind you that my predecessor by the minister said that, but I still want to remind you that we allocated the land for the development of a National House of Chiefs complex at Senua in the Kwabri East District. The project comprises offices and accommodation to Nananam and staff. The project, when completed, will solve the accommodation challenges that confront members of the National House of Chiefs when they attend meetings. I will urgently entreat you to bring this project to fruition. Let me express my gratitude and appreciation to the past and present leadership and members of the House for taking the initiative to renovate the building. Togo President, I'm told about 95% of renovation works occurred under your leadership. You are highly commended for the great work done. Sanitize it, sanitize it. Put the tab, your hand sanitizer.